Here's a traditional fiber ceramic module, fully coated with a GRIS 66 top coat. Now, if you notice, that top coat acts like a mirror. Now, it's pushing the heat away from the module and keeps it into the unit, which is going to help with fuel consumption costs. Another thing that this top coat is going to do, it's going to help prevent shrinkage of the module. As heat is applied to a module, it is naturally going to shrink towards the center. This is going to prevent the shrinking of the module, which will help to prevent additional problems down the road. As you can see, the top coat is glowing from the heat, and it kept a lot of that heat away from the module and the seal itself. Here is a traditional ceramic fiber module without the coating. Now, if you notice, the module itself is taking on more heat, and you can see that by the glowing of the fiber. The module is doing exactly what it's supposed to do. It is absorbing the heat and making sure it is protecting the seal on the other side of the module. As heat is absorbed into the module, it also takes the heat and temperature out of the unit itself. As you can see here, the temperature of this module is over 600 degrees, and this one that was just recently fired is 337 degrees. So it did take that heat and absorb it into the module, where the other module that is coated is reflecting that heat and keeping it